be disturbed.
어, 방해 받는 거 싫어하신다.
오케이.
영어랑 한국어랑 거의 똑같다고 그랬습니다. 말하는 건 똑같아요. 버스를 잡아타고 광주로 갔어요. 버스를 잡아타고
I caught the train to London in search of a future. I caught the train to London. I caught the train to London. I caught the train to London.
어원이 거의 비슷해요. 왜냐면 말이기 때문에. 자, caught the train to London. 자, 부산으로 가는 티켓 두 장 주세요. 티켓 투 부산이라고. 그렇죠? 자, train 어디로 가는 트레인이에요? Train to London 이게 되겠습니다. 한 번 더.
I caught the train to London.
I caught the train to London.
I caught the train to London.
자, in search 뭔가를 찾으려고요.
In search of a future.
아, 그리고 제일 중요한 건
And a girlfriend.
And a girlfriend. 여자친구 찾으러. 한 번 더.
I caught the train to London in search of a future and a girlfriend. I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road. I was staying in St. John's Wood. I was staying in St. John's Wood. I was staying in St. John's Wood.
I was staying in. 아, 머물 예정이다.
I was staying in.
아, 이거 계속 논란이 됐던 그 단어죠, 그렇죠? I was staying in 이라고 되겠습니다. 자, 어머에 뭘 갖다. 여러분, ST는 street란 말도 있고요. 자, saint란 말도 있습니다. St. 자, 우리 saint 할 때 교회 이름부터 ST는 뭐예요? 말 그대로 자, saint라는 단어가 되겠습니다. 여기서는
I was staying in St. John. I was staying in St. John.
자, St. John. 자, 스트리트를 나타내기는 것 같기도 한데요.
I was staying in St. John's Wood. I was staying in St. John's Wood.
자, John's Wood. 어디에 있는
near Abbey Road.
Near Abbey Road 이거 됩니다. Where 아주 유명한 곳이죠, 그렇죠? When 언제? Where 어디 거야? Beatles. Once. Street on that street, right? 자, 한번 strut 걸은 적 있죠, 그렇죠? Strut on that street. 이렇게 뽐내면서 달았던 그 거리가 되겠습니다. Strut it on that street. 이거 됩니다. Abbey Road 아주 유명합니다.
I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road.
Near Abbey Road.
I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road.
Near Abbey Road. Near 이렇게 하죠. 그 near Abbey Road.
I was staying in St. John's Wood. I was staying in St. John's Wood.
아, 제가 이거 나중에 찾아볼게요. 정확하게 잘 모르겠네요. 한 번 더.
I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road.
Near Abbey Road.
With a playwright friend. With a playwright friend.
자, 극작가 with a playwright friend.
With a playwright friend.
한 번 더.
With a playwright. With a playwright.
자, 아빠 친구는 영어로 뭐야? 아빠 친구는
friend of my dad's.
Alright, friend of my dad's. 그럽니다. 자, friend of mine, 내 친구, friend of yours, 네 친구, friend of mom's. 아, 엄마 친구라고 하죠, 그렇죠?
With a playwright friend of my dad's. With a playwright friend of my dad's. With a playwright friend of my dad's.
Friend of my dad's.
Called Harry.
Alright, 이름이 뭘로 붙여졌어요? Call Harry라고 합니다. Harry라는 이름이 붙여진 아빠 친구가 되는 거예요. 자, 아빠의 불려지는 친구가 아니라 자, 아빠가 호출되는 게 아니죠, 그렇죠? 꼭 알아두세요.
With a playwright friend of my dad's. With a playwright friend of my dad's.
한 번 더.
With a playwright friend of my dad's. With a playwright friend of my dad's called Harry. It's always nice to have family. It's always nice to have. It's always nice to have.
It's always nice to have. 한 번 더.
It's always nice to have.
자, 가족들의 연줄.
It's always nice to have family connections.
아빠, 가족들의 연줄이 있으면 참 좋다.
When you're a new kid in. When you're a new kid in town. When you're a new kid in town.
자, when you're a new kid in town.
When you're a new kid in town.
New kid in town.
When you're a new kid in town.
아빠, 자, 새로 자 아이가 새로운 아이가 아니고 자 거기가 새롭다면 아주 못 가본 곳이라면 자 거기 연줄이 있는 건 참 좋은 거다. Always nice to have.
It's always nice to have family.
Yeah, it's always nice to have.
It's always nice to have
family. 한 번 더.
It's always nice to have family.
한 번 더. It's always nice to have.
It's always nice to have family connections.
자, connections.
When you're a new kid in town.
Alright, I was staying in.
I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road.
Near Abbey Road.
With a playwright friend of my dad's.
Alright, friend of my dad. 이런 것도 꼭 알아두세요.
Called Harry. It's always nice to have family connections when you're a new kid in town.
Alright, 자 여기서 갑니다. 쭉 가볼게요.
And the very next day, it was my turn to leave.
됐다.
There you go.
야, 먹고 떨어져라 뭐 그런 거 있죠?
Spend it all at once.
Thanks. Don't call too often. Your mother doesn't like to be disturbed.
Okay. Thanks.
같이 해보세요. You point out your, you know, fingers. 요거, 요거, 요거. 이렇게 해보세요. 괜찮아요. Say goodbye.
I caught the train to London in search of a future and a girlfriend. I was staying in St. John's Wood near Abbey Road with a playwright friend of my dad's called Harry. It's always nice to have family connections when you're a new kid in town.
여기는 아마 거리가 아닐까라는 생각이 듭니다. 찾아가죠, 그쵸? 극작가, playwright. 자, 아빠 친구 영어로 뭐라고요? Friend of Dad's 라고 하죠? Friend of Dad's 아빠 친구예요. Call Harry. 아저씨가 막 되게 밝아주는 이렇게 반겨주는 얼굴이잖아요, 그쵸? 정중하게 또 문을 열고 하시는 말이 뭐야?
What the fuck do you want?
이렇게 새끼야 이렇게 하는 거죠, 그쵸? What the fuck do you want? 이렇게 한번 더 fuck 할 때 보세요.
What the fuck?
아, the fuck 할 때 보세요.
What the fuck?
What the 한번 더 what what?
What the fuck do you want?
뭐냐 개새끼야 한번 더.
What the fuck do you want?
아니야 내 지금 최소한 내 그 감지를 살리려고 지금 노력 중이라고. 날 이상한 놈으로 생각하지 말고 이해가요? 원래 다 그런 거야. 너 나중에 키워봐. 자 여기서 갈게요.
What the fuck do you want?
뭘 원하냐고 개새끼야. 막 잡상인 취급하다지 그쵸? 저요 제임스 선인데요.
I'm James's son.
Who?
Do?
James Lake.
James Lake?
What about him?
걔가 뭐? 이런 뜻이에요. 왜? 걔가 뭐?
What about him? What about him? What about him?
걔가 뭐?
What about him?
걔가 뭐?
What about him?
어째서 뭐? 그래 어째라고?
What about him?
Alright, what about him? 됩니다. 여기서 갑니다. What the fuck? 여기서 갈게요.
What the fuck do you want?
I'm James's son.
Who?
James Lake.
What about him?
한 번에 들어야 돼 이거. 할 수 있겠어요? 되게 중요한데. 내 가르친 거에 한 달 동안 정수예요. 한 번 못 들으면 이제 한 달 더 들어야 돼. 못 들었기 때문에 아주 중요합니다. 이걸 여러분 못 들으면 전 실망할 거예요. Let me down. 이해가요? 듣고 있나요? 한 번에 들어야 돼.
He said you had a room.
그래? 못 들은 사람 괜찮아요. 누가 못 들었어? 유승학생 못 들은 것 같은데. 철퇴를 듣고 있나요, 유승학생? 유생아? 유승학생 듣고 있어요? 방 있다고 하던데. 이거 봐야 된다. 방 있다고 하던데. 네 방 있다며 이렇게.
He said you had. He said you had. He said you had a room.
He said you had가 됩니다. 아주 많이 익숙해져야 돼요. He said you had. 너 남자친구 있다며? He said you have a boyfriend. 집도 있다며? 마약도 한다며? 이렇게 이해가요? 이거 외우셔야 돼요. He said you. 이해가죠? He said you. She said you. She said you. She said you. 이제 귀도 안 들리면 안 돼요. He said you가 됩니다. No. 모르겠다. 너 빵도 있다며.
He said you had a room. He said you had a room. He said you had a room.
Go in there and wait. Go in there. Go in there.
자, go in there. Go in there. 자, go in there가 됩니다. Go in there. 거기 있네. Go in there. 한 번 더.
Go in there.
들어가라, 거기.
Go in there and wait.
조심스럽게 좀 히스테릭하죠, 그쵸? 왜 이렇게 히스테릭한 거예요?
Quietly. I mean it. Don't make a sound. I mean it. Don't make a. I mean it.
아 정말로 진짜 진심으로.
I mean it. I mean it.
Alright.
Don't make a sound. Or I'll kill you.
Or I'll kill you. Or I'll. 한 번 더.
Or I'll kill you.
Alright. Or I'll kill. 안 그러면 나 죽여버릴 거야.
Or I'll kill you.
Alright. 가됩니다. 여기서 쭉 갔답니다. 이 새끼야 뭐?
What the fuck do you want?
I'm James's son.
Who?
James Lake.
What about him?
그게 뭐?
He said you had a room.
Go in there and wait. Quietly. I mean it. Don't make a sound. Or I'll kill you.
왜냐? 뭐냐면 정말 오랫동안 기다렸던 극작가인데 좋은 아이디어가 떠오른데 얘가 문을 열어버린 거예요. 나중에 영국 가서 이런 사람들이 천지체만일 겁니다. 그럼 여러분들 이제 피똥사 하는 거죠, 그쵸? 그럼 얘한테 감사를 해야 될 거예요. 왜? 아주 분명하게 말해줘서. 자, having the first good idea. 좋은 생각이 처음으로 이렇게. I was actually having the first good idea. 자, I've had for a decade. 여러분, 10년 만에 한번 찾아올 first good idea였는데. I was actually having the first good idea I've had for a decade. 여러분, 네가 뭐 할 때?
When he rang on the doorbell.
자, ring on the doorbell. 자, ring on the doorbell.
When he rang on the doorbell.
자, 과거니까 rang on the doorbell.
But now it's gone.
어, 없어졌어.
You little shit.
새끼야, 우리 새끼야 이렇게.
How's your dad? How's your dad?
아버지 어떻게 잘 계시나?
Weird cock, I also.
알아, 이상한 놈이었는데. Weird cock. 이상한 새끼였는데.
Weird cock, I also.
자, always thought.
Weird cock, I also.
Always thought 이게 되죠. Always thought, alright.
Something weird about him.
Alright, something weird. 한 번 더.
Something weird about him.
Weird about him. 한 번 더.
Something weird about him.
Weird about him. 한 번 더.
Something weird about him.
Really?
Yeah, I never really liked him actually.
Alright, 솔직히 안 좋아했어.
Yeah, I never really liked him actually.
Liked him actually. 솔직히 안 좋아했어.